On Sunday, former actress Jodie Fisher named herself as the person who made the sexual harassment claim against former HP chairman and CEO Mark Hurd. He resigned from his position on Friday. Fisher said that she and Hurd first met in 2007 when she interviewed at HP, but that, quote, "Mark and I never had an affair or intimate sexual relationship," end quote. She also said that she was, quote, "surprised and saddened that Mark Hurd lost his job over this. That was never my intention," end quote. She said she has already resolved the sexual harassment claim privately with Hurd, without litigation, and does not intend to comment on it further. An investigation by HP found that Hurd had a personal relationship with her that he hid from the board, and that he filed inaccurate expense reports meant to hide the relationship. It also revealed that there were numerous instances where Fisher was paid or reimbursed without having worked. HP could not immediately be reached for further comment. With reporting by Dan Nystedt, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.